spokesperson report 432 in front of the White House 83. We condemn the visit to Asia of the U.S. Department of Defense and Secretary of State for war that bring on the nuclear war crisis. First, the U.S. Defense Secretary Lloyd Austin and U.S. Secretary of State Antony Blinken are planning a war in Asia. Austin visits Singapore, Vietnam, the Philippines. Blinken visits in India and Kuwait. The U.S. Department of Defense does not hide its aggressive nature, said that it's the Secretary's second trip to what he has to call the Defense Department's priority region. Austin emphasizes the freedom of navigation and talks tough against China, will push back on unhelpful and unfounded claims made by China in the South China Sea. Second, whenever the head of the United States diplomacy and security visits Asia, the nuclear war crisis has intensified. At Foreign and Defense Ministers' meeting of United States South Korea in March, the Foreign Policy and Defense Ministers reaffirmed the policy of extended deterrence and made clear the dangerous maneuver of preemptive strikes with nuclear war. They insist on we support the stable presence of United States forces stationed in South Korea and enhance our combined defense posture. And forced South Korea to the joint nuclear war exercises against North Korea. In Japan, they also intervened in China's internal affairs by mentioning the Diaoyu Island and Taiwan Strait, which are disputed areas between China and Japan, and reinforced their aggressive maneuvers against North Korea. Talking absurd statement about the denuclearization of North Korea. After the 2+2 meeting in Japan and South Korea, the U.S., Japan, and South Korea have repeatedly conducted nuclear war exercises against North Korea and heightened the crisis of the nuclear war. Third, we strongly condemn the visit of the Secretary of Defense and the Secretary of State for the nuclear war in Asia. The fact that India, the destination of this visit, is a key reason of the Indo-Pacific strategy, and Vietnam and the Philippines have a territorial dispute with the China Sea, shows that the true nature of the visit to Asia is a strategy of division and aggression in Asia. A series of nuclear war exercises against North Korea and China that have been shown since visiting Asia in March confirms the aggressive purpose of this act of war. Nuclear war exercises bring about a nuclear war that will destroy mankind. Even the U.S. mainland will never be safe. The U.S. should immediately stop its war activities and withdraw the U.S. troops from South Korea and all over the world. July 28, 2021, in front of the White House in Washington, D.C., spokesperson official, People's Democratic Party.